all seek their own existence and to assure their existence against that complete atomization into nothingness or into meaninglessness. Man cannot stand a meaningless life. We need more understanding of human nature, because the only real danger that exists is man himself.